Welcome, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, guiding you on your health journey and of course doing it naturally. Today I'm discussing all about how a low salt intake makes you gain fat, the truth about salt and weight loss, something that you may not have heard before. So it's true that a low sodium diet accelerates the decrease in our heat production called thermogenesis that normally occurs, especially as we're aging. And there's something called brown fat in our body. It's something that I've spoken about in other videos. And we actually want to have more of this brown fat because it's more thermogenically active. And that means it can produce heat. And that's something that we definitely want. Now, when we are salt restricted, or maybe we've been put on a low salt diet, unfortunately that whole impact of that salt and that ability to make that brown fat and increase that body temperature is diminished. So in this study it was actually proven that the influence of sodium intake on thermogenesis and brown adipose tissue in, now this is a rat study, but it showed that increasing sodium intake actually caused a marked increase in thermogenic capacity. And of course, this is something that we probably do want, especially if we're trying to burn off some extra body weight, that we definitely want to increase that internal engine and that fire, that thermogenesis. Now, we also know that our skeletal muscles are very much reliant on having enough salt as well. And this is why athletes really have to watch their salt levels to ensure that they have enough, especially before their training, before their big events, to ensure that they don't have muscle fatigue and cramping during that muscle contraction event. So this is something that it's really important that we are making sure that we are optimizing our salt intake. I have other videos on how to do that and sort of some guidelines as to where you want to be in terms of your salt intake. So I hope that you learned something new. Today I talked all about how salt and a low salt intake actually can make you gain fat, the truth about salt and weight loss. I hope that you did learn something new, so please do give me a big thumbs up. Be sure to share this video as well. If you're new to my channel, please subscribe and click that bell to turn on your notifications so that you're always aware of my newest and latest uploads, which happens every single day of the week. And remember to always take good care of your health and do it naturally. Thanks for watching.